doesn't riding a beast like this feel good? If you're looking for monsters, you found the right place. You found Hightopper. There's an outfitter and an upgrade bench up. Let's see. Shopping accomplished. Fair enough, all around. Move before it decides to have lunch. What did Toxinol dump down in this gutway? Locked. Face-off. Someone always thinks they can beat you. It's a game of life, yours and everyone else's. You need to line up the switches so they match. Just a few moves left. Make them count. You need to line up the switches so they match. Bristles like the hair of one electrified. You need to line up the switches so they match. Good. That's enough electric current to initiate the actuators and activate the framework. Keep hold of that. Hey there, Crusher. It's a decent ladder. You need to point its face in the right direction. Metal that scrapped, all was shiny and chrome. never know until you try. You'd better get a move on if you want to change things. That's interesting. An old home that's still standing. Serene and beautiful here. The cranks need to be unturned in the right order. That rubber scrap? That'll add a bit of bounce for you. That sludgy junk works is a real mess. Made it cut. Thank you. It's all about destiny. Yours, mine, the entire world's. You found an old bric-brac. Might be worth exploring. This place is made for monsters. Take this seriously, or it'll take you down. Looks like the cables need to be re-plugged in steps to match each sequence in order to generate a buzz strong enough to make things happen. Nice. That rearrangement should be enough to let enough electric current pass through the board. Nothing like a story with an unexpected ending. Finding that pinpricker is going to be like looking for a needle in a haystack. The dark's good for sneaking up on things. Wood scrap's great for building things. To use. There's a lot on the line here. Zilch here. village of Shobby ain't too shabby.
Gradiala, fruit writer.
And it's yours. A deal to be proud of. Don't flinch away from this. It's your moment. You need to focus. Just what you were looking for. Always sad to see a ruined shopperia like that. The cranks need to be unturned in the right order. Just a few moves left. Make them count. That's hard to come by. There's the Riffa Reef outpost, which the Lotus tribe slapped together long ago. Someone has to end this plague before it's too late. There's the tyrant who runs this outpost. He didn't expect his tribe to lose, as they're the ones that are ruthless. But now that you're working with their rival, he can see why. To fight for what you stand for isn't a fight he'll give up. It's a fight to the end. It's their last line of defense. Once their guardian falls, they'll surrender. Outpost belongs to your tribe now. He says you made them weaker, but they won't give up. Your Sifu thanks you. Your tribe is growing stronger. He says you did a great job capturing the...
Novi.
Figure you...
You had to buy you.
Clay,
keep out, you know, but you got.
Sold it. Richer than you were. Glad you got rid of that. Ka-ching! There are probably more things you should get rid of. Didn't need that anyway. Wasn't worth its weight. Get rid of it. Came out on top. What a sweaty place.
Te vele, Manuya.
Says you need...
So, la se, some.
Here's the first line of defense. Careful of that pew-pew match. Hit it harder than that. From that. Keep going. Heads up for that oil boiler. Stay away till you take that thing up. It's safe to get near now. Here's the second line of defense. rocket ride could be just your ticket. Just jump on that candle and get it lit. Ride that sprocket. Kaboom! You're in. Almost there. The outpost belongs to your? He says you made them weaker, but they won't give up. Your Sifu thanks you. Your tribe is growing stronger. He says you did a figure. A sealed deal. Says the shop.
La ara.
You got the best of that. Swampity swamp swamp.
You like in up my namamaka, Tulumadro Tulu.
Got what you wanted. So much muck.
Says they've...
There is a high boom team ready to help with... Sure is dark out. Good hit. Making great progress. Get up there and get fixing. That's going to leave a mark. That's a flesh wound. This could be the beginning of the end of everything. Just a few moves left. Make them count. Nice shot. Hold on or be gone. Just a few moves left. Make them count. All fixed up. The arc shooters are already gearing up the height. The outpost belongs to you. He says you made them weaker, but they won't give up. Your Sifu thanks you. Your tribe is growing stronger. Thinks you did a great... Hope you made... Better get fair trade.
Ole ma'am, how to be num dobeunum on boa penalinde sit all over.
Used to watch them with her pops, but he's missing now. Thinks she's atop her tower, every night at least. Says you should look for Nova's tower and chat. The tower can be hard to see. Figures Nova will reward. Shook on it. Love to hear a mount's footbeat. This is the tribe's luck. They've positioned a storm tower.
Babu pi payok.
Bang Shelter 8K. Gotta give it to Tox and all. They built these to last. Wonder what you can find down here. You need to hit them where it hurts. You're the hammer on the... That's a fire starter. The dry grass looks like it would ignite easily. You just need to create a spark to light a fire. You made it through another long night. It burns brighter than the light. Battering bonker. Bet you just need to knock and it'll open up. That's bonkers. The Lotus tribe is seeking to build a perfect order, regardless of how many are hurt in the process. They want to subdue the tribes, as control is the only way they can guarantee peace. He didn't expect it would go down this way. It'll be hard to talk your way out of a fight. You shouldn't challenge someone that has nothing left to lose. The rival Sifu is defeated. You are free. He'll leave it up to you, ending him. And with that, one by one, they'll fall until everything is brought into subjection. He wants you to focus. These are the new rival outposts your tribe needs to take control of. He says you'll regret not being on their side. The only way you'll learn their secrets, Wong Fu and the tribe weapon now, is if you defeat him. And that will never happen.
Perfetta.
Your Sifu is pleased. Your But he's still eager to seal the fate of the And now, the tribe relies... It's the Lotus Shuriken. There's not much left of what we used to call our world. Peddler is eager for you to
have.
Thinks you should practice. That worked out.
Nebuitat.
Done and done.